Did Brittany get within 57 in the top fuel points? Yes, she can! A dominating drive. 368 beats the 369 of Langdon, and what a way to wrap up the 32nd annual AAA Texas NHRA Fall Nationals.
With a crazy day of racing here at the AAA Fall Nationals, Brittany Force gets her third win on the season and the second in the countdown in a crucial win in your hunt for the championship. Brittany, how key was the win here today to get the championship win possibly?
You know, this whole day has been key because the two people ahead of us are Coletta and Torrance, and we had them second and third round, and it seems like no one's been able to take them out. So I'm confident when we pull up next to them that this monster team can do it, and we did it. Another countdown win, this is huge. We're climbing that ladder and we're chasing Torrance. That's what we're doing, because Monster, we want to go all the way. So I have to say thank you to my entire team, Auto Club, Chevy Peak, Advanced Auto Parts, and especially to Brian Hughes and Alan Johnson. I love those guys. I love all of them.